Hello LaSallians! Welcome back to our channel. In this video, we will focus on our lesson in statistics this second set.
And if you haven't subscribed in our channel, please click the subscribe button and give this video a thumbs up. These vocabularies are linked to set theory, so these words might be familiar to you guys. First, let's start with experiment. Experiment is any process that generates a set of data. Second is a trial. Trial is the run of an experiment. Third is the sum of outcome, each possible result of an outcome. This can be, let me give you an example. Example for a coin. Coin has the outcome of head and tail only. So your possible outcome could only be head and tail. Next is the sample space. Sample space is the set of all possible outcomes of an experiment. This can also be your universal set. For example, the coin. Coin has only two probability outcomes. That could be head or tail. So this is your sample space. It's the two types of sample space, discrete or continuous. Discrete if your sample space is finite or countably infinite. Next is the continuous if your sample space is infinite or uncountably infinite. Next word is event. Event is a subset of a sample space. Lastly, set. Set is a collection of elements. Have an example. We have an experiment of tossing two coins. Let's determine the sample space if we're going to use the three diagram. This is the three diagram. HT will be the possible outcomes for only one coin. So we're gonna toss two coins, we're gonna extend the branches once more. So our sample space can be HH, HE, TH, and TE. This is the sample space. What if we have an event? This is the event A, getting at least one head. When we say at least, the minimum value can be one, or and it can be more. So in this sample space, HH can be part of event A because it has at least one head. HT can be two and TH. So this is the set of event A. Next example is a card is drawn from a standard deck of playing cards. Standard deck of playing cards is only 52 cards. Some are mistaken that it is 54 because of the presence of the jokers. Let event B be an event that a red face card appears. In the standard deck of playing cards, there are only 6 red face cards. That could be J heart, Queen of Hearts, King of Hearts, Jack Diamond, Queen Diamond, and King Diamond. So in this example, event B has the set of J hearts, Q hearts, King hearts, J Diamond, Q Diamond, and King Diamond because these are the only cards that are in red face.